This is Coyote News.
Former USD Professor Emeritus Donald Ray Abraham died Saturday, January 28th, while visiting family in Norman, Oklahoma. Dr. Abraham retired from USD in 1997 after 17 years as a professor and chair of the physics department. A memorial service will be held Saturday morning at 10:30 at the Brule Creek Lutheran Church of Elk Point. Visitation is set for 1 hour before the service.